All right, so there's two ways we can go. And we need to get over there. Alright, so we got this Iron Thorns here. Alright, so we need to make our way back over there. Interesting, so we can't go that way until after we beat the enemy. Alright, here we are. And here we see Kyrian and Miss Briar are crossing a line they shouldn't. They have crossed a line. Yeah, you can never look at a Master Ball the same way ever again after seeing it used like this. I don't get a choice here. We had to stop Kyrian and Mrs. Briar. Oh, okay, yeah, that does a lot of damage. And this mad woman has no idea what she's unleashed. We're gonna have to put it down. And Miraidon saved us. Swan's gonna get knocked out here in a moment. Or not. Swan's not gonna last this turn. What? Well, crazier things have happened. Alright, Terastalize, Swan here. Oh wow, we did a good chunk of damage. That's actually pretty impressive. Well, we don't have anything on the field right now, so Thalia's just gonna have to try it. And Thalia gets the paralysis. Glorious. And it knows Earth Power. Well, that's not good. That is the opposite of good. Why don't we send out Dragonite on here? And we get the paralysis. Nice. I don't need your backseating, Briar. And that's gonna knock out Dragonite, guarantee it. Or not. And it's gonna take my Terastal energy again. And Kyrian gets himself together. By sending out Hydrapple. Alright, so it's changed type. I do believe it's changed type to water type. Like, it becomes, it starts off normal, goes psychic, and then changes to water. Like, it's really weird, in which, the typings are what you would actually expect it to be instead of just a normal type. But Drag Right On's down for the count. Can I get away with using Leech Seed, actually? No, I cannot. Okay. Good to know. Like, I thought I might have been able to get away with that. Alright, I think Li Fei can hold out for a while. Yeah, I think Li Fei can just power through the rest of this. And one last barrier. And now it's time for the finisher. Li Fei is going to come in with another Draining Kiss. Well, yeah, Li Fei has pretty much carried us through the entire game. Like, I thought Comfey was going to be one of the worst Pokemon I allowed myself to start with, but it turned out to be the best. And now to bring an end to this.